damage to the snipers, meaning snipers are still the only gun in Warzone that have a time to kill of zero, the exception of the bullet time to travel. And with snipers like the Kar 98, yes, gunfight, as long as they're accurate, that's who's winning the fight. Take this knife for example. I'm getting absolutely lasered by this guy, but because the Kar 98 has next to no flinch, I hit my shot and I win the fight. Essentially, the point I'm trying to make is you should be using snipers more in Warzone, and here's why.
How much steel do you? Tell me how you win. Tell me.